How have you ended up with Big Narsty with him holding a shotgun?
So about 10, 11 years ago, someone come to me and said, could we film a movie in the bar? It's almost like a gangster comedy. So 2 hours before they was due to start the filming, a guy called me, went, we've got a problem. We need another character. Will you be like the bar owner? Yeah, I ended up doing a scene with Big Narsty where I literally abused him. Got the impression he wasn't impressed at all.